but if we get rid of the Confederate flag, how am I gonna know who the dangerous white people are? I'm just saying, the flag had a couple upsides. Let's just be real about it. I ain't saying keep it around, but I grew up in the South. I can't tell you how many times the Confederate flag came in handy. You stopping for gas at a strange place at 2 in the morning, you see that flag hanging from the window, you know this is not the place to get gas. And you keep it moving. What's the rush to get rid of the flag? Especially if you white. If you white, you should want to keep the flag for a little while longer so at least black folks will know you cool. Because if you white and you not an asshole, that's the one thing that helps us identify you. You get rid of that flag, we got to figure out a way to know who the cool white people. Cool white people, we just got to start giving y'all wristbands or hand stamps. Just something you can show in a dark alley. Let us know you down with the struggle. That'd be cool. Give me your money, white dude. Like, whoa, I'm so sorry. Come on through. Come on through. No, they got the wristbands. They good. Listen, put this wristband on. Just want to wear that. In case it go down, I'm going to have that wristband on. Folks talking about they wear the Confederate flag. They ain't racist. That's fine. Just know that it's a dark alley. I ain't got time to ask you no questions. I see that flag, it just is what it is. You wear a particular garment, you just got to accept the fact that you are gonna be assumed to be part of a particular organization. That's just what it is. I love the color blue. I love wearing blue. But the Crips have informed me that maybe I should wear blue all the time. Because the gangs don't mess around. They still don't want you wearing their colors. You can't wear the blue, which make me mad, damn brother. I'm 38 years old. At what point can I wear blue again, sir? You know, I obeyed all the gang rules in my 20s. I didn't wear your colors, but I'm grown. At this point, if I want to put on a blue shirt, I should be able to put on the blue shirt if I want a blue shirt. But they don't do that. The Crips get in your face. Yeah, what hood you claiming, boy? What hood you, sir? I'm claiming adulthood, okay? That's my hood. I had a blazer on. This made it so bad. I had a blazer on top of my blue shirt. What make you think, what gang you know put a blazer on before they start murdering? Who you know? Even if I am a Crip, obviously I'm a supervisor. You're out of line. I will write your ass up.